Computer science videos here today to show you guys in tutorial 1 how to use Twitter on a computer. An introduction to Twitter. Without further ado, let us start the video. So in this tutorial, you need to have access to a computer, and now we can go all the way down to the dock, go to Safari, go to Twitter before we sign into the account and post photos. We will look at Twitter and introduce the audience to what is Twitter. So we can go to Twitter, and this is the introduction. Twitter is a microblogging and social media networking service on which users post and interact with messages known as tweets. We will get into all of that when we create the account, send the first tweet. Tweets were originally restricted to 140 characters. However, the limit was then doubled to 280. So users were then able to express themselves using 140 more characters. Registered users can post, like, retweet tweets. However, unregistered users can only view and read and do nothing else, which is why it is very important for us as the user to register and obtain the full package. Twitter is the SMS of the internet. So we can go back to the website. We will be registering as a user, signing into the account, and then tweeting in the upcoming tutorials. Quit Safari. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Thanks for now.